I'm Firas El Chaer. I'm one of the UVA faculty here. I focus on acute leukemias and chronic leukemias. So acute myeloid leukemia is a form of blood cancer that affect the stem cells in our bone marrow. Acute myeloid leukemia is most commonly treated with chemotherapy. However, over the course of the past few years, we have come to know that these leukemias have a lot of specific mutations. And some of those mutations can be targeted with very specific therapies. Some of those therapies are actually oral pills. The first step is remission. The second step is hopefully cured. Remission entails that the level of the leukemia cells in their body is at a very low level. In addition, their blood counts should have recovered at a point where they are independent of transfusions. This is what we call remission. Acute leukemias, and particularly acute myeloid leukemia, would be better treated at a large academic center because we have a whole team that can take care of those patients, address their needs. The team is usually consistent of a pharmacist, a physician, a nurse, a care coordinator, a social worker, and many other members of the team. Some of those patients will require bone marrow or stem cell transplant. Instead of having to go to another institution, we perform that procedure here. Another reason why these patients would potentially have more options here at UVA because we have clinical trials addressing acute leukemias. When patients with acute myeloid leukemia get diagnosed, they feel that this is the end of the story. Providing them with that glimpse of hope and showing them that there's light at the end of the tunnel is extremely important.